way to the Earth King.
How should I know? I'm still voting we leave Ba Sing Se.
Hoth is still learning the basics.
Yes, and sadly, because of her blindness, I don't think she will ever become a true master.
Oh, I'm sure she's better than you think she is.
What's your problem?
What's your problem?
I knew you were hiding something, and you were. Don't you walk away from me while I'm talking to you!
Oh, really, Mom? Or what are you going to do, send me to my room?
I wish I could.
Well, you can't, because you're not my mom and you're not their mom.
I never said I was.
No, but you certainly act like it. You think it's your job to boss everyone around, but it's not. You're just a regular kid like the rest of us. So stop acting like you can tell me what to do. I can do whatever I want. Load the top!
Somebody's a little light on his feet. What's your fighting name? The Fancy Dancer?
Where'd you go?
Please, wait!
There you are!
Ah! Ever since you joined us, you've been nothing but selfish and unhelpful.
What? Look here, Sugar Queen. I gave up everything I had so that I could teach Aang earthbending. So don't you talk to me about being selfish.
Sugar Queen? Did you just slam the door in my face? How can you be so infuriating?
They're mine.
She's not blaming you.
No, I'm blaming her.
Hey, I never asked you for diddly doodah. I carry my own weight. Besides, if there's anyone to blame, it's Shetty over here.
What? You're blaming Appa?
Yeah, you want to know how they keep finding us? He's leaving a trail everywhere we go.
How dare you blame Appa? He saved your life 3 times today. If there's anyone to blame, it's you. You're always talking about how you carry your own weight, but you're not. He is. Appa's carrying your weight. He never had a problem flying when it was just the 3 of us.
I'm out of here.
Wow, great makeup. Thanks.
For a clown.
Don't listen to them. Let's just keep walking.
I think she looks cute. Like that time you put a sweater on your pet poodle monkey.
Good one, Star.
Let's go, Toph.
No, no. That was a good one. Like your poodle monkey. You know what else is a good one?
Now that was funny.
I just panicked. I don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. You blew it. You had a perfect stance and perfect form. But when it came right down to it, you didn't have the guts.
I know. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you are sorry. If you're not tough enough to stop the rock, then you could at least give it the pleasure of smushing you instead of jumping out of the way like a jelly-boned wimp. Now, do you have what it takes to face that rock like an earthbender?
No, I don't think I do.
What? Why doesn't anyone ever tell me anything? Something's not right. They should have known that.
I think this is a captured ship. Just stay quiet until we're safely across the ramp. Then we'll sink this ship.
They know!
It's another one of her tricks.
There's a giant hole in the box. How is that a trick?
It's not. It's the real deal. I am the greatest earthbender in the world. Don't you two dunderheads ever forget it. Firebending teacher. We can't think of a single person in the world to do the job. Now one shows up on a silver platter, and you won't even think about it?
I'm not having Zuko as my teacher.
You're darn right you're not, buddy.
Well, I guess that's settled.
Ugh. I'm beginning to wonder who's really the blind one around here.
Watch it, Toph!
I am not Toph. I am Melon Lord!
Shh.
It's over. You're under arrest, Yakone.
What is Republic City coming to? Used to be a man could enjoy his lunch in peace. What's the big idea?
We have dozens of witnesses, Yakone. We know what you are.
Take him away.
Tell me what you did wrong.
Well, I was thinking that you were gonna...
Exactly! You were thinking! Go again!
Give metal benders a bad name!